Beautiful day, right? Hey, check out the miles. I'm back. Playboys was good. Today I want to talk about how to live in a woman's head rent-free. You know, because newsflash, it's 2020. Women are actually extremely bad landlords, right? Women are extremely bad landlords. Reason being because they particularly like tenants who got bad credit. They particularly like tenants who don't got a security deposit. They particularly like tenants who have prior evictions. And, you know, I'm kind of being silly about this, but seriously, to get inside a woman's head rent-free, you literally have to do nothing. Yeah, I can't even say it any different than that. You literally have to do nothing. You know, what a lot of men don't understand about women is women like to use their imagination, right? And that's living in her head rent-free. And you can't build a woman's imagination if you give away too much too soon. A lot of you men are trying to be way too kind to women. You think, oh, I'm gonna kill her with kindness. Like, I'm going to earn her love by giving, giving, giving. There's some value to that. I'm not saying there's no value to that, but a lot of men, what they end up being is way too soft with women. And women control them because they do whatever women want them to do. And so it leads very little to a woman's imagination of what you would do when you do whatever she says, whatever she tells you to do. There's nothing to imagine, right? There's nothing to imagine if you send a girl a dick pic in her inbox, in her DM. There's nothing to fucking imagine, right? Yeah, you want a girl thinking about your dick. You don't want to show it to her, unless it's in person, right? The surprise, the rabbit comes out the hat, right? But only in person, right? We're not just showing our rabbit to just anybody. You know what I'm saying? So to live in a woman's head rent-free, you have to allow the woman to miss you. You can't spend too much time with her. You can't be texting her all the time. So you want her to think about, like, damn, I wonder what this nigga's doing. We talked, we hung out the other day, and I haven't heard from him. What is he doing? Think about it like this. Same thing with girls that you imagine and think about. You probably spend a lot of time fantasizing about a girl that's done very little for you, that has showed you no attention. That girl that shows you all that attention, you probably don't even give a fuck about. This is a girl showing you mad attention, and you ignoring her. The girls are doing the same thing. But a lot of men think, oh, I give her the more attention I give her, the more she's going to like me. It couldn't be further from the truth. It couldn't be further from the truth. And I just want to make this quick video. I'm walking through my neighborhood, you know, and it's a beautiful day, man. I know the fall is coming and the sun's going away, and that's why I'm thinking about moving out west. But seriously, man, I've been living a lot of women's head rent-free, and I haven't done nothing. They fantasizing about me. They might text me. I might hit them back an hour later, 2 hours later. I might forget to hit them back. I've hit girls up a week after they hit me up, and sometimes it goes nowhere because they're so mad that I hit them back. But I don't give a fuck. I'm living my life. I'm not trying to impress you. I'm not trying to seduce you. I'm going to seduce women naturally. I don't need to try to seduce women naturally. Try to seduce women and go out my way. It's going to happen. So that's my advice, guys. Living in a woman's head went rent-free. You know, you got to be a mystery. She has to think about you. And you have to just be on your path. And you can't talk to her all the damn time. You guys are chatting a woman way too much. Playboys, that's not the way. But until then, I'll talk to you guys soon. All right? Peace.